the function f of x is graphed. Find f of negative 1. So this graph right over here is essentially a definition of our function. It tells us, given the allowed inputs into our function, what would the function output? So here they're saying, look, what gets output when we input x is equal to negative 1? So x equals negative 1 is right over here. X is equal to negative 1. And our function graph is right at 6 when f is equal to negative 1. So we can say that f of negative 1 is equal to 6. Let me write that over here. F of negative 1 is equal to 6.